Meet Gus. He's a Boston Terrier with Arizona Boston Terrier Rescue, and I've been fostering him for 3 weeks. He came with quite a bit of anxiety, some aggression towards my dogs, and was just an overall not a very happy guy. But every day he has improved. I figured out quickly that he was a very intelligent boy and had a funny looking butt. He's been working very hard on threshold training so that he won't charge his kennel door or the front door.
Let's go.
And he's getting pretty good at it. And place training, his place to go in the house that he knows is always his. All the work on structure has really helped to calm his anxiety and his fear.
Let's go.
Gus loves to walk and is really good about taking commands while on a walk, which also helps his anxiety when meeting other dogs or other distractions, which you're about to see right here. He's also been working on his socializing with other dogs. Consistency and structure are what has helped Gus get through this trying time. And a calm friend helps too. He's done a pretty incredible job.